In this video, we will look at creating an S3 bucket in AWS. So let's go to services and look for S3. Then the obvious button to create a bucket. So we'll start off by giving it a bucket name. I'll just put in a test name, and this actually has to be unique. So you may have to add some digits at the end. Scroll down. For this case, we're going to unblock all public access. It'll just make it easier for the demo. And just acknowledge that this will be public and create bucket. If this was production, you may want to limit that a bit. So now we see here, this bucket shows up, and let's take a look. There's a couple tabs here. You can take a peek at what's in them. Just a bunch of different settings that you can adjust. We won't be looking at that too much here. Permissions, management, access points. Again, that's more advanced. For this video, just wanted to show you how to create it. Now let's try actually uploading a file to our new bucket. I'll just create a new file, a text file, and just say, hello, S3 bucket. It doesn't matter. Just something that we can upload and prove that our bucket's live and we can add data and files to it. Let's give it a name. We'll call it s3demo.txt. And save it to our desktop. Now let's try to upload it. Scroll down, add files. And if we find that file here, let's open it up and click upload. And there it is. We can see it. It went in there. We can preview it. We can open it. We can download it. That file is now uploaded to the cloud into our new bucket, which is exactly what we wanted. So that is it for this demo. I hope you found this useful, and I'll see you at the next video.